Started in the simple stuff. I thought I was supposed to be finding the black boxes.
This might be useful.
Search target 9S was caught in a large explosion over the water. Proposal: the search for 9S should commence in the flooded region.
Got it. It's funny. You're oddly chatty today.
Affirmative. As a support unit, I am capable of engaging in conversation as necessary. Proposal: 2B should initiate conversation more frequently.
Proposal denied.
Thank you.
Electron signal detected. Life functions operational.
Pod, employ a check module and a logic virus vaccine. Easy. I've contacted the bunker. They should be here soon.
Thank you.
We are currently searching for a missing Yorhai unit, designation 9S. Should you possess any information on the subject, please disclose it at once.
Please, anything will help.
9S, that's that kid who was with you, right?
I saw yeah, pretty much. Right.
That explosion sent him flying.
Which direction?
Hard to say. I'll take my best guess at a landing spot and transfer the data to you.
Thank you. You should stay here until the rescue team arrives.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Thank you. find us supposedly laying over here. We gotta go see what he about. Almost have to find something important.
Access point repairs complete.
How else is it get up there? I mean, is it underground or is it underground? What the nearest,
should have landed around here.
Alert. Faint black box signal detected. The transmission seems to be coming from an underground cave network.
Why are there dead androids here?
No black box signals detected. Alert. You are moving away from the last known position of Unit 9S.
Wrong route. Better go back and see if there's another one. Would 9S have made it this far inside?
Alert. Possible enemy ambush ahead.
Don't care.
Copied City. This has Kingdom Hearts written all over it.
What is this?
Analysis. This area is composed of crystallized silicon and carbon. Further details unknown.
Who built it?
Unknown.
Here's a real question. How did they get a light source in here?
With the corpses.
It is unlikely the Yorha units came this far on their own. Hypothesis. The enemy must have placed them here deliberately.
Welcome to my beloved city. I, or we, machine life forms, I suppose, have a keen interest in humanity, love, family, religion, war. The more human records I unearth, the more charmed I am by their complexity. This city is one of many areas I created out of a desire to understand, to know humans. It's grand, don't you think? Almost spiritual. And yet it's currently nothing more than an android graveyard. I seek to learn and adopt all facets of humanity. Some desired love, others family. Only then did I realize the truth? The core of humanity is conflict. They fight, steal, kill. This is humanity in its purest form.
You know nothing about humanity.
Have I offended you, little android? Did I speak ill of your beloved humans? The truth can be so painful. I strive to attain nothing less than the essence of humanity itself. We machines exist in a connected network. We are immortal, invincible. And yet, within all those infinite bits of data, there exists not even the merest flicker of being, of life. Death, even the concept of death, has no meaning to us. Thus, I decided that I shall risk my life in battle. I have severed my connection to the network. Now, let us embrace death.
Let's go.
Time for you. I need to find 9S.
Ah, 9S.
Oh, I do enjoy this.
Hey, Stuart.
I prepared this just for you. I mean, after all, we all need something to fight for, don't we?
You son of a... I'll kill you!
Yes! That's it. That's the feeling. Pure hate! Come to me!
Let's go.
Kind of brutal.
So dark. So cold.
Indeed.
Ninas! Ninas! Come on, let's go home.
Bill didn't explain how they got that artificial light in there.
S really went through hell.
But you're the boss. You want him sent up to command body and all? I'll make it happen.
Thanks.
Oh.
What?
Nothing, just... You've never been much for gratitude, you know? Not that I mind or anything. Oh, I also have a message for you. Command needs you to contact them ASAP.
Got it. This is 2B. Patch me through to the commander.
Oh, hey, 2B. Roger that. Give me just a second here.
2B, good job destroying that machine. Upon further analysis, we learned that the machine, codenamed Adam, was responsible for managing half of their entire network. A disruption of this magnitude to their network should weaken the machine significantly.
What's going to happen to 9S?
He'll undergo a full data overhaul up here. Assuming we don't encounter any problems, we're planning to partner him with you again.
Thank you.
In the meantime, I have another mission for you. I've mailed you the briefing. Go ahead and take a look.
Understood.
fix hypo.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Sent from the network as a result. However, just because they're no longer protected doesn't mean they are no longer posing a threat. It's highly likely they will continue to increase. We are likely to get some intel on the machine's life forms report back to me if you see anything is behaving oddly formed on their activities. That is all.
Analyze current trends among the machines. Something tells me this is going to involve a lot of killing.
Proposal. Procure information from the machine life form known as Pascal.
I suppose he might know something. Pascal, can you hear me?
Oh, hello, 2B. Do you need something?
I need to know if you've seen any new trends or behaviors among the machines.
New trends? Well, 2 days ago, I was contacted by some machines that disconnected themselves from the network. They wanted to discuss a peace treaty.
No kidding.
Apparently, they're seeking to form an alliance of some kind with our village.
If that's what they want, why don't they move in?
I believe they're working on building a colony of their own.
You don't say.
Indeed. Apparently, it's located in the abandoned factory. I can give you the coordinates if you'd like.
Please.
I was actually planning to go speak with them myself, you know. Maybe we can meet up over there?
Sounds good.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
How am I supposed to get around?
Use Podfire to force him to stop.
They not that. How loud is those speakers? I still have no clue how I'm supposed to. I know he's not here.
You seem to form an alliance with my village or hiding out here. Still, you should probably be careful. We machines can be rather unpredictable.
Even you?
In truth, yes. Now that we're cut off from the network, we no longer share data with each other. We can speak, of course, but I find that language contains many ways to hide one's true intentions.
It certainly does.
Oh, we got priests. Oh man, I hope they're gonna leave some little boy robots in here.
Grace has become a god. His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
We'll
all die together and become as gods.
Oh, one of those suicide cults.
Damn it! I was right. This is she. Fascinating, though. I've never seen machines with such unique perspectives. I wonder if there's a way to collect.
Less talk, more running. 2B to bunker. We've had a run-in with hostile machines at the abandoned factory. We need an immediate escape route.
Communications are currently unstable.
Loop a distress signal.
Affirmative.
Damn it!
You also must die and become gods. The Outer is wonderful.
Get you out of here. Don't do anything too reckless to me. We'll meet up later on.
Appreciate it.